Hey, praise God. Hey, Bernie. We're at the park in Collinsville, Illinois. Woodland Park, huh? Oh, and we're having a Bible study, aren't we? We are reading Isaiah 61, 1 through 3. And we're going to share it with all of our friends out there. What do you think, Bernie? Yes. So let's pray. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Lord, help me read the word and help our ears to hear what you're saying. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Lord, keep drawing the hearts to you. In Jesus' name, amen. Hallelujah. All right, Bernie. All right. Isaiah 61, 1 through 3. The Spirit of the Lord God is upon me, because the Lord hath anointed me to preach good tidings unto the meek. He hath sent me to bind up the brokenhearted. Gotta turn the page. To proclaim liberty to the captives, and the opening of the prison to them that are bound, to proclaim the acceptable year of the Lord, and the day of the vengeance of our God, to comfort all that mourn. People mourn. Did you know that, Bernie? Oh, I know. But God wants to help people that mourn. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. So, and that's in verse 3 here. To appoint unto them that mourn in Zion, to give them unto beauty for ashes. Hallelujah. The oil of joy for the mourning, the garment of praise for the spirit of heaviness, that they might be called trees of righteousness. Woo! The planting of the Lord, that he might be glorified. Hallelujah. Glorify Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. He wants to heal the brokenhearted. Hallelujah. And those that mourn. Hallelujah. And we have a song, huh? Yeah. Yeah. Put on the garment of praise. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. All right. Help us sing. Okay, Bernie.
Put on the garment of praise for the spirit of heaviness. Lift up your voice to God. Praise with the spirit and with understanding. Oh, magnify the Lord. All you that mourn in Zion. I have authority.
Hallelujah. Sing unto Yahweh. Hallelujah. Worship and praise our God. Praise and adore Him. Bow down before Him. Oh, magnify the Lord. Praise God. All right. Read God's word. That's how you have understanding with God's spirit, and He'll show you what He's meaning in His word and everything. Hallelujah. Right, Bernie? And praise God. Praise Him. Give Him praise for that spirit of heaviness. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord, for helping those who mourn. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. In Jesus' name, amen. Hallelujah. All right, bless your day.